Please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. Oh, what a pity it is to be without the right. All you can do is stand at a loss, without even the half crescents that wish to behold before the unmoving, unfeeling grand lift ahead. Ah. Or are you planning to throw yourself to the waters? To find the coward's passage through the dim cavern.
Bok the Seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Oh, going so soon? Please do be safe.